We're just here, and oh man, forgot the number. Anyway, this is Blind Bag Wednesday, and series 5, episode 4. Yes, there it is, because this is the Harry Potter series. And I didn't really think things through when I first started doing this, so I split them up because I already started doing a Harry Potter one separately. So, yeah, anyway. So let's start off with a Harry Potter mystery pocket pop for a mystery, bag thing. Yes. So we have all of these you can get. I already got one. Check out that video when to see what I got. And this is, oh yay! We have Luna Lovegood with her lovely radish earrings. Awesome! This plastic is slightly annoying. Not really sure why there's plastic on it. That's awesome. Luna, she's my favorite female character, I think. At least favorite female student character. Because McGonagall is top notch, like. There we go. As you see, her radish earrings. Very lovely detail on the hair. Though, because her hair technically is longer than that. But anyway, so she's got her wand. And she's got her blue color to represent her Ravenclaw. Is that a Butterbeer cork necklace too? Possibly? Hard to tell. She's got a ring on. Anyway. Awesome. So that is Luna. Let's go for this one. Here we have Series 2 Collector Key Rings. I want a Hedwig. Or anyone. Or an exclusive A or exclusive B. But we'll see what we get. Because, like, you can get all sorts. I don't know why Hermione's on a broomstick, because she hates being on a broomstick. Or in the air. Like, I'd get it if she was on Buckbeak. But she's not. And we have Hermione. Dropped something. Okay. Yes. Hermione. Firmly on the ground. These are pretty cute too. So we have one of the golden trio. There we go. Very nicely done as well. Of course she has her Gryffindor scarf on to represent her house. So far we've got a Gryffindor and a Ravenclaw. There. Okay, so here we have Harry Potter Mystery Minis vinyl figure. So there are two key rings and a figure. So hopefully I can get Hedwig. Though Scabbers is evil, he's pretty cute in this thing. I mean, look at his face. Of course, Voldy looks completely sinister. Hopefully, I get a good one. And hopefully I can open this thing. Oh, I don't need scissors. Maybe. No, I don't. There we go. Okay, so a interruption with mom and sister, so now we can get on with it. My toothbrushes. Anyway. Well, that's not cooperative, is it? Wow, this box is not cooperative at all. Okay. Finally got it open. Sort of. Okay. I missed the recycling box. Alright. What shall be in this today? And this is my last one. And it is, ooh, I sort of called it, didn't I? We have scabbers. Though in the movie, it looks more brownish than Tolan Grant, but that's, well, say it looks more like a mouse, sort of. But it's a cute rat, you know. I mean, look at that face. Yeah, so everything is new this time, so that's awesome. It might have been new last time too, so. So we've got Luna, Hermione, and Scabbers, which technically is a human too, but just say it's a rat for now. Yeah. Okay. Thank you for watching. Like to have more. Over.